They've struggled a bit on the road. They're winless in their last six. It was O'Reilly, Buchnevich, and Saad against Bennett, Reinhardt, and Huberdeau. And Brandon Saad, the Pittsburgh native, to center. Now on for Parayko. Deals it over to O'Reilly. He comes in, and a pass or a shot off the skate of Knight. Now the Panthers coming in. Here's Forsling in on defense tonight for the Panthers. And they work it low now for Verhaeghe. Mammon centers, and a shot right on goal by Barkov, and a save by Husso. And the Panthers to center ice. And Sam Bennett, the former flank, pulling up with a move in on goal. And a right pad save by Husso on Bennett. Almost checked by O'Reilly, and now Bennett away for the Panthers. Down the near wing, dropped off Huberdeau with a shooting one, rebound, and it's loose there, tipped wide by Ekblad. Now Ekblad again, a shot, and Husso got over.
The Florida Panthers do a great job of activating their D on almost every rush, and they're not afraid to stay in the zone. They're not afraid to hang out there and look for another play, which makes it really difficult to cover.
Well, like the Blues, Jamie, their defense has chipped in with 11 goals. Here's a backhander, they score, Barkov! What a play, and the captain Barkov gives Florida a 1-0 lead.
Back in the lineup for the Florida Panthers. We see here they're jumping up. Ekblad makes a fantastic play. The Blues trying to close him out at the blue line. Lose coverage here just for a split second. You got to make sure you get the stick up off the ice in tight there, Perunovic.
Oh, that clearing attempt was blocked. Ekblad one-timer, and he whiffed on that. And then Nikola trying to get it ahead. Now Reinhardt across, and Husso got over, made the save on Huberdeau, and he covers the rebound. Here comes Barkov again down the near wing. Ekblad there. Drilled down by Bertuzzo. Barkov across. One-timer. And Husso got over and made a great save again on Huberdeau. Now it comes across to Huberdeau. In the slot. Tipped by Reinhardt in front. Great save by Husso on Ekblad. And he covers up. And Ekblad got all of that shot. And then shoveled in by Patrick Hornquist. Shen lost it. Hornquist with it wide open. And what a save again by Husso as Hornquist was in cold turkey.
We talk about turnover, pad save. Florida Panthers love to get the puck in deep here. Braden Shen going back. It's bouncing around a little bit. He loses control of it. Hornquist, who is a good goal scorer, he can't quite get it around Billy Husso. Probably looking to go top shelf, but no. Husso says.
For Ekblad, waiting. Gets it back to the line for Barkov. Ekblad, one-timer, saved by Husso and punched down by Buchnevich. Now Florida comes right back in the zone. And Mammon with it. In front, shot off the goalpost, I believe, by Lostarinen. Then kept in by Weegar. Lost it. And Tarasenko. And he's got a breakaway. Here he comes, in on goal. Backhander, and it's saved by Knight. As Tarasenko gets his first shot tonight. Joshua tips it. Kept in. Now back to Crew. That shot on goal. Rebound is loose there. Loose can't get to it. Kept in by Crew. Their best pressure of the night. Now around to Buchnevich. He waits for Barbashev in front. They score! Tarasenko off the bench in the net. It's 1-1.
As we watch here, Ivan Barbashev with a couple of good chances. The Blues moving the puck around very, very well in the Florida Panthers zone. They're only sustained pressure of the game. Buchnevich down low to Barbashev. Finds Vladimir Tarasenko, who makes no mistake on that one. That's a huge goal for the St. Louis Blues early here in the second period.
From that last kill, as Shen wanders down the near side. Now for Kyrou. In front to Saad, and a save by Knight. And now Barkov again. To the line across now for Montour. Big windup. Shot on goal. Saved by Husso. And funneled around, but not out. And now Mammon back of the goal. In front. Verhaeghe wide open. That shot blocked. Another shot. They score. Montour into the top corner. And the Panthers get it right back.
At the blue line, Blues don't do an effective job of that, and they lose coverage out high here to Montour, who comes in a quick release, and we see on that one there, Billy Husso barely has the opportunity to even find the puck through a bunch of bodies and beat some blocker side.
Right, the six father-son combo to play for the St. Louis Blues, and Jeff should be very proud in the entire family. Stolen here by Kyrou, and a clear hit the goalpost. comes, and the puck is loose. O'Reilly can't get it as Kyrou hit the goalpost. Now Tarasenko, he dusted off. He scored the Blues goal. Shen lost it, but it's settled by Kyrou. To the line to Crew. Now Kyrou, and across. Tarasenko to Shen. He scores! What a play! And Shen has tied it!
This one here, we watch Kyrou go up top. Krug and Kyrou over to Tarasenko. What I love about this is Braden Shen doesn't waste any time, comes from below the goal line, hustles back to the blue paint, taps that one in, back door on the Florida Panthers. Look at Braden Shen's stick on the ice.
And then Kyrou spinning, trying to make a play, get some help there to O'Reilly in tight. A shot, saved by Knight. What a puck pad. Up the wall for Shen, and he coughs it up. Now Bennett back in. Here's Reinhardt, the former Sabre, to Gudas. A drive and a save by Husso with the glove. Now the line again for Barkov. Ekblad, one-timer. Saved by Husso. And then Bennett after the rebound. He couldn't get it in behind Husso. Ekblad again. Now for Bennett. In front, wide open off the crossbar. Oh, Reinhardt hit the crossbar, and it goes out of play. Out high again, Buchnevich works it across. Now to Barbashev. Buchnevich waiting in front. Backhander wide by Barbashev. To the line again. Now Perunovic waiting. Panthers back at full strength. Barbashev chips. He scores! Barbashev!
In the slot for the one-timer. Watch the Blues moving around here. Logan Brown waiting. Ivan Barbashev pops out just enough to give him a target. He slides it in there, and Ivan Barbashev beats it right in the eight hole there on Knight. Fantastic goal for the Blues. Again, the power play generating momentum. Blues getting it.
The goal at 6:48. Now the Panthers coming back for Hagee. Runs right over Husso. That puck loose, shot on goal. Verhage's in the net, it stays out, and grabbed by Parayko. Yeah, that was one of the keys, as you alerted our fans. Now Bennett, backhander, saved by Husso. And around back, Gudas to the line for Weegar. Then Huberto, quickly back to this side for Gudas. That shot, and they score! Backdoor feed for Huberto, and he ties it at three.
Picking up sticks, change puck side, then go right to the net. Looks like Logan Brown is right there, just can't quite get his stick on it. Sneak back door. Great pass by Radko Gudas here. Billy Husso, not much of a chance on that one there.
Late on his ship, hard around, and that's tipped out. And Weegar back in, force wide, and we will go to overtime.
They're headed to overtime again with the Florida Panthers.
Yeah, they have 1 point. They'd love another one. 3-on-3 here, Parayko, O'Reilly, and Kyrou on for the Blue. He spins around, trying to buy some time here. And hooks it back to Colton Parayko. Blues making a change up front, Buchnevich on the ice. He gets the drop pass, and he goes wide. Buchnevich now to the net, wrap around, and he scores! Goodbye, good night! What a win!
Going for a change. Pavel Buchnevich comes wide. I think Knight thinks he's going to try and go short side on that one, which he may have dropped the shoulder just subtly there a little bit, and then with that long reach opens up the 10-2 with the skates with the wraparound game-winning goal.